Yeah, of course it's creepy.
Oh boy, it is covered in fleas. Hello, baby sloth.
Julian, you locked the door, right?
Sloth and a baby.
So that's maximum speed, huh?
That, I think this could be, well, out of a tree, right?
Yeah, look at how happy that little guy is there.
They're actually much faster in the trees than you imagine.
Billy, you like him?
Yeah.
That little one is so cute.
Yeah, constantly.
There he goes.
Thank God no one.
Yeah, I know. I was thinking the same thing. There he goes. A tree, yes.
Wow, he is really camouflaged once he hit that.
That's unbelievable. Maybe she'll try to climb up this tree.
See if she goes for the tree. What do you think?
I hope so, for her sake.
Yeah.
That was really a bad one.
Yeah, that was, especially quite, with the baby.
Quite risky. Need some parenting classes here.
She's getting faster, right?
Yeah.
This is only our second enclosure. I wonder if this is rare or if this is normal.
I think this is pretty unusual. You don't get this close, you know? I mean, I think it'd be very hard to get this.
You'll see people spending a lot of time, you know, training high-powered telescopes way up in the trees.
So. You get these?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is a real treat. What a gift.
This one's three-toed, so you'll see some two-toed potentially too. They're different colors. But you, there's the, there's Junior.
You can see the baby's face on that side.
Yeah, they're awfully cute. Baby looks like mom.
I
don't
want
to get
one of the big areas.
Oh my god.
That is awesome.
Oh my god.
Baby.
Yeah,
it is.
Is the movie going to your shirt?
All right, have a great time.
You too, guys. Enjoy your trip.
Enjoy your trip. It's a lovely country.
We're heading to Montezuma.
All right, cool. Sweetheart, this is outrageously lovely.
And she's going to go sideways here.
Well, look at the baby moving.
Watch the cars. The baby's moving to her belly because, of course, baby knows that's, doesn't want to hang upside down. I'm going to stop the movie and take it.